here at Mesa Fitness in Grand Junction. This video is primarily going to be for those who want to get their bodies in shape and ready for the upcoming ski season. We are just heading into the preparatory phase of the ski season, so this is the perfect time to start getting your body ready so that when you do go ahead and start taking those first few runs, your body isn't just trashed and aching and sore. These will help you get you there. I started ski racing when I was 8 years old, and I did it all throughout my childhood and all the way through college as well. I'm a two-time junior Olympian in ski racing, and because of that, that's really what made me decide to go into fitness and health promotion in college, and I got my certification as a strength and conditioning specialist. So I'm really excited to share 3 different exercises and tips with you today that will help you get ready. The 4 main aspects we really want to think about when training for skiing are core, balance, power, and strength. Anytime we get into that low carve in a turn, we really got to think those legs, thank them for being strength and powerful, and that core makes everything rock solid. I'm excited to show you and share with you today. All right, so our first exercise is a squat. Now, there are obviously a ton of different ways to do a squat, but what I'm gonna show you is a goblet squat. Squats are amazing for skiing because we want to be able to overcome a resistance in the same exact muscles we're going to be using for skiing, which are gonna be our quads and our glutes primarily when we're in that carving form. So what we wanna do is have a really good wide base in our feet here, just like you would in your skiing stance. And grab that weight, pop it up here into this goblet style. And we're gonna push our hips straight back, keeping our core nice and tight. Lowering down to 90 degrees and straight back up. We want to go 3 sets of 10 reps here. Really feeling that weight midfoot to heel. So with our ski and jump, we're really going to have a lot of balance emphasized, loading into that one side and exploding to the other. Alright, so we're starting on 1 foot, get that balance, get that core rock solid. Get that core rock solid, explode to the other side, grab that balance, explode to the other side. Just gonna give you great cardio element too. Power, balance, core. All essential in carving that beautiful turn. Our third exercise is the ab-specific exercise. Everything we do is made possible because our postural muscles, including our core and our abs, make it so. Having a rock-solid core in skiing is going to be the best thing that you can do to improve and to progress as you get better and better. So this is called a rollout. You're gonna need an ab wheel or a stability ball, or you can do it on your hands and knees too. And I'm gonna show you the good trick with the ab wheel here. We're gonna come to our knees. We're gonna start up close to our body. Gonna be going out to the midline, as far as we can stretch, and coming back in, really feeling those abs stretching and contracting. Going nice and slow and controlled all the way down and all the way back up. We'll want to get about 3 sets of 10 of this guy. Really feel the burn. Thanks so much for watching this video today. And just remember, it's all about core strength, balance, power, and strength. go ahead and do these exercises, three sets of 10 to prepare yourself and your body for the upcoming ski season. If you ever have any questions, please reach out. I'll always be happy to help anybody here in the gym or outside as well. I'm planning on doing some more videos that will go right along with these exercises. They're my favorites to prepare myself for skiing as well. So stay tuned. I look forward to